for this European Championship. And there we go. It hit the net. We all just sort of stopped in amazement. But there we go. Kübra Korkut is your European champion. She's in floods of tears, and understandably so. She wins the gold here for the first time in her career against the number one in the world in Kelly Van Zon. She lost the first two sets. She bounced back to win the next three. And what a fantastic victory that is for the Turk, who will be heading to the Paralympic Games in Paris 2024.
Yeah, a great performance from her then. Just